don't stop the madness.
Maybe Area 51 has answers to some of those questions.